video is a presentation on how to use Prepmantra. Prepmantra is an online platform that allows students to prepare for their final exams, regardless of the subject, field or course that they are preparing for. It also allows educational institutes like schools, colleges and coaching classes to provide mock exams to their students and then use sophisticated analytics or focused teaching techniques. To use Prepmantra, you need to open up your internet browser and type in www.prepmantra.com. This will take you to the homepage of Prepmantra. In order to proceed any further, you will need a user ID and a login password. These will be provided to you by Prepmantra or your educational institutes depending on your user type. There are two types of users of Prepmantra, the admin and the student. The admin uses the system to manage students, exams and analytics, while the student uses the system to prepare for his or her exams and interact with other students and teachers. We shall now use the example of admin for Excel tutors to see how to enroll a student and assign an exam. Later, we will see how to review performance and use it for calibrating our teaching techniques. Prepmantra has many tools for the admin user. However, in this tutorial, we will just concentrate on how to enroll new students and how to manage exams, including assigning exams. Later, we'll have a look at how to use analytics to calibrate your teaching. Click on the students link in the top left menu. This will open up the Manage Students page. Click on Admit. Type in the name of the student you want to admit. Type in the email address. Be sure that this email address is valid. Select the course for which Jack is being enrolled and click on Submit. You have enrolled Jack as a new student of Excel Tutors. Go back to the students page. Now there are two ways to activate a new student. One, by way of the link that has been sent on the email address of the new student. And two, by going onto the Manage Students page and clicking on Activate for that particular student. Select Inactive Students. Check Jack Smith and click on Activate. Jack Smith is now an active student of Excel Tutors. We shall now proceed to assign a new exam. To do so, click on Exams in the top left menu. This opens up the Manage Exams screen, which provides a list of all the exams that have been already assigned to students. Click on Assign to assign a new one. This throws up the list of all the exams that are available to Excel Tutors to assign to its students. Let us select by clicking on CACPT Accounting Bank Reconciliation Statement Exam. The Assign Exams screen provides details on the exams that are to be assigned, with certain details that can be edited by admin, including whether or not to include Prepmantra content. It also provides a list of all students that are active and are enrolled with Excel Tutors. We can select the students to whom we want to assign this exam. Let us assign this exam to three students, Amit Kumar, Jack Smith, and Bruce League. Select those students and click on Assign. The exam has been assigned to these three students. We shall now log off as admin and log into the students part of this system. We have so far seen how the admin interacts with the system. We have added a new student, Jack Smith, and we have assigned a new exam to him. We shall now log in as Jack Smith and see how a student interacts with Prepmantra. Prepmantra is geared to provide students with a comprehensive and sophisticated exam prep experience. There are numerous tools and modules available for students in Prepmantra. However, we shall let you explore the system at leisure. In this particular video, we shall concentrate on how Jack takes a self-generated exam and an assigned exam. First, we shall take a self-generated exam. Please carefully follow the action on the screen over the next few minutes. As a student logs in, he is faced with the exams available screen, which provides a list of all exams available to him to practice on his own. Let's say he selects the CACPT Accounting Bank Reconciliation Statement exam as a self-generated exam. This provides a detailed description of all the selected exam and allows him to start the exam. The exam screen has two parts. On the left, we have the time left to complete the exam, exam instructions, exam statistics, and an option to exit the exam at any point. You can navigate the questions by clicking on Previous or Next Question. You can answer a question by clicking on the option which you believe is the right answer. Let's say in this case, A. We shall now proceed to answer a few other questions. You have the option to complete the exam or exit at any given point of time. When you exit or complete an exam, the system takes you to the analytics screen, which displays the scores for the current exam and the historical averages. The analytics screen provides you with a wealth of information about your performance in a particular exam. It displays the performance in the most recent attempt that you have taken, your average performance over all the attempts that you have taken in the previous times, the average performance of your friends, and that of all users of this exam. The graphical presentation over here provides you a comparison between the scores of your friends, all users, and your own scores. These, of course, are all averages. The past score screen will allow you to compare your performance over a period of time. You can also compare your performance with the top performers in this particular exam. Below you will find the list of all earlier attempts that you have taken, and you can review any of those by clicking on Review. Just like the main exam, you can navigate through the exam review portion and you will find whether you have given the answer correctly. If not, then the correct answer will be provided and an explanation if any. If you recall, as admin we had assigned the bank reconciliation statement exam to 3 students, including Jack Smith. In the left menu, you will find the link Assigned Exam with an indication that one exam has been assigned to Jack. Jack can click on this link to take the assigned exam. The process of taking the assigned exam is the same as any other exam as we have seen earlier. As you can see, the process is exactly the same whether the assigned exam is a signed exam or a self-generated exam. In this presentation, you have seen how to enroll a new student, assign an exam, and how a student takes an assigned or self-generated exam. You also had a preview of the basic performance analytics available at Prepmantra. For further information, and for a trial user ID and password, please email to info@prepmantra.com. That is info@prepmantra.com. I thank you for your time and attention. Bye-bye.